years sober. I'm living with a gopher who's sleeping at the end of my bed. And underneath the floor there's a little trap door leading right to the back of my head. I got set loose, chased by a goose, what a terrible thing to say. But when it's all done, I'll head for the sun on the 1724 train. I was looking at the sky when a man passed by who chuckled as he went about his day. At the end of the drive, another carriage rolled by, getting chased by a horse with a cane. So I climbed up a tree, I had a cup of tea, and I wondered if I was insane. I decided I was going to head for Barcelona on the 1724 train. And my boys in the kitchen, they keep on switching up the recipes I carefully wrote. Gonna pawn my pistol, bolt and whistle, and I'll buy me a military coat. My own dear brother, who was shorter than the other, told me what a mess I was in. I don't care, cause I'm going ahead for Barcelona on a 1724 train. There's a one-armed clown who hobbles through the town with a fiddle that he's learning how to play. He's got strange tattoos, a shoe full of screws, and you wonder why he's walking that way. He said, well son, let me sell you a gun, I heard you feeling down today. And I said, no brother, I gotta go for the 1724 train. And my boys in the kitchen, they keep on switching up the recipes I carefully wrote. Gonna pawn my pistol, my old tin whistle, and I'll buy me a military coat. And my own dear brother, who was shorter than the other, told me what a state I was in. I don't care, cause I'm going ahead for Barcelona on the 1724 train. So I travel around the sun with a pea shooting gun I was given by the former king of Spain. Had to turn back cause my knees turned black and my elbows were filling up with rain. I've no time for loving, I'm trying to sell another that I bought in a fit of rage. And when it's all done, I'll head back for the sun on the 1724 train. And my boys in the kitchen, they keep on switching up the recipes I carefully wrote. I'm gonna pawn my pistol, my old tin whistle, and I'll buy me a military coat. And my own dear brother, who was shorter than the other, told me what a mess I was in. I decided I'm gone.